Hey everybody, welcome back. My name's Tim. Today's Friday, so we're playing escape games. Apologize if my camera looks a little overbalanced. I'm not sure how to correct it because I'm not a light engineer. And I had to replace my bulb and a higher wattage, so I'm looking a little leached out. If I sit back, it's not so bad. No. Anyway, if you got any tips on how to correct my camera, I'd probably want to hear it. So, we got a list of familiar developers this week, so let's just get into it. We're going to start off with Tomo Lacido with Escape Challenge 118 Room with Marron Glacé. I think that's pronounced. Glazed candied chestnuts, apparently. I learned that from Googling a few minutes ago. So, you know, these little chestnut balls. Here we go. Nothing in the plant. I think this is a recipe. A little back and forth thing going on. I'll to make it marron glacé. Glacé glacé. Speak French either. I did study Spanish in high school. I probably forgot most of it by now. And all the usual things, let's see. These borders, I'll take it back. Left right thing. Some color codes. Plus one. This is 316. If that works, then. And then plus one. Random chestnuts. Now it looks perfectly sphere. Some more colors. A little too obvious. Red, blue, yellow, green. Was a red, pink. Down and over, and you can't. Just not sitting on a floor. Sounds yummy. Actually, I never had chestnuts, so I don't know if chestnuts are like yummy to begin with. Anything in the bathroom? I'm not sure I like the placement of these windows. Right here at the inappropriate level. Okay, well, let's use this. So let's go. Let's see. Up. Up. Down. 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 Left. Right. Left. Let's see what this drawer has to say. That worked. Hooray. Smart. Well, I'll try the color anyway. It's probably wrong, but red, blue, yellow, green. No, if you sign. No. Any clues you want to give for that, huh? Maybe a filter on these I need. Good time. I'm using the size of these machines. I need something to put in here, and I don't have a spare chest on. Those would probably show up for me. Three, two, three, two. Go in the yard at least. Yeah, shoes. Shoes. Side. I don't know why I needed shoes in order to pick up a chestnut. Go with it. Oh, so this is one of those like Japanese things where I'm not allowed to walk around inside with shoes on. Shoes? Can I put this in here? No? Getting kind of stuck. You know, I can hit those corners, cushions. What order? And then this one here. Am I supposed to kick? I'm gonna need these shoes. Split it open. Bake, sugar, bake, sugar, bake. Okay, we need a marron glacé. Yeah. Oop. Bonk, bonk, beep, boop. Key piece and Non-normal. Okay. Sounds good. The other thing. I don't know what orders are going. I mean, I can someone give a clue. Well, let's see what happens. This is the clue. Sure, whatever, okay. Interesting. Okay. We get in here to kick the thing. You can see what's on this. Not idea what's going on. Where's it going? Let's do this. This here, this thing. Let me determine these colors. Is that helping? See if YouTube has to say. Color, 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 code. Wait for stuff to load, because I'm impatient. My stream coming through. I'm assuming we'll catch up. What clues? Experiencing delays because I'm running a few things at once. Where does it find these colors? Can't tell me this changed. Red, blue, yellow, gray. Yellow, white, cyan. I need to roll Kyo's indoor. Sorry the last few seconds took so long. I need to go back and check things I already checked. Which is rule of thumb for escape games. So I think you can tell my last video for your not wrongly say. What should I do next? Let's go to escape from the mechanic house. I'm gonna slide over. Self-defiant, I believe this is self-defiant. So get trapped in the mechanic's house. Alright. That's how these things work. I do like that music, but mechanic has a mechanical house for some reason. Okay. Do not remove made in Peru. This luxurious Peruvian. Hellos. Code. Nothing on the dresser. Can't get in there yet. Random books, including a 4-digit code. A letter code, should I? Well, hey, no one has 4 letters. Entry of Peru. Key, alright. Goes indoor. Some kind of item up code thing. Here. Only thing on this room, apparently. Yeah. Can I please put a lock? Can we put that inside? Which get moose? Broken cog. When was the last time you actually saw like a stuffed moose head like that? Like I think I remember going to an elk lodge or something once upon a time. Do you see them outside of, like, those old, like, oak lodges, or... I guess they wouldn't really have them in a VFW, but that's the kind of place where they get those social gatherings. Box is 549, all right. Let's go all the way back here. Wrench. Which means no. Here's Chrome Lock Harry Potter's room. Okay. I'm gonna cog thing here. Do I need to? Need some kind of glue? Not that door. Okay, store. Springs. Post. Pink. Bomb. I need like three pieces. Okay. Here's the third piece. I need some kind of adhesive, metallurgy or something. 3, 5, 4. Did I get these wrong? Nope. Either. Is that a hole to gear together for it to spin and turn on gears? Wood glue. Okay. Hammer and something else that looks potentially useful. Apparently won't be. Can I use this hammer? Post? Yes. Hold key. This door? No. There we go. Took 4 minutes. Thank you. Self-defined. Can't cast escape. Try for yourself if you dare. Let's go on our good old friend Armageddo with a nice comforting. Let's make breakfast. Being interesting, because usually they just escape from rooms, so they're adding this food element you see in other escape games. Funky little like person lamp holder thing. Got usual TV, drawers with the left and right. Got nothing in here. And levels. Does this work? So brown, beige, white, orange. Beige, white, orange. Oop. And one of six tiles. One of two. Open door. Okay, a little kitchenette. Numerical codes. Probably clues. A key. Multiple rooms this time. Eggs. Only eggs. In here. Alex. I need a code. And this. Oh, plus K. That looks important. Here. Right. We've got a northeast. We've got a northwest. East. There's nothing. It's four dials and two burners. I don't think they're even connected. These? What am I? This cheese. Hanging out. Middle of nowhere. Anything back in here? We can go deeper. This picture with that shape that might work. Someone's half lunch. This clue looks important. Let's see. Left, right. Can't go on the balcony yet. All right. Left, right. Open up for goal and don't know that just yet. Clue hidden back here. Work. F's form 8. O's 7. R. Color 0. A is just coming down to 0. Probably not. It's K. Seven, 0. Here we got a remote. Omelet recipe. Go with orange. We crack the egg. And with the gray. So pepper, each heat up. There's no K here. Egg, fork, salt and pepper, butter, gzzz. Or greater as we call it. Oh, that's still to find. Correct. Work here. Butter, there's the butter. And the salt and pepper, eh? Here's the fork. Crack and scramble these. I'm looking for. Where do I go from here? Okay, well, these can represent certain colors. C, a to this, and red is H. Also, Lord Cash. I'm guessing what they want for omelets. It's all fine yet. Let's do that here. Where's all this magic at? Plus K. All these direction things are. Let's see. Oh, we have nothing wrong here. Time to look it up. Oh, you know what? It's not a no. What is a no? Oh, which is 7 kind of K, which is a 1 kind of. Does it mean 8? No. Here we go. Interesting. Why won't you do this thing? Generic little flower thing. Aiky. And here? Yes, okay. Okay, here's the directional thing. Here's a grater for, kept outside for some reason. Melt and butter. Oh, cheese, grab an omelet. Omelet goes in plate. It gives us a key. He goes in the door. We need breakfast. Minimal amount of help. Thank you, Magetto. / Tomati. Omelets. Plain old cheese omelets. Oh my god, these like ham and chives. Alright, finally. We've got Need Escape. Alright. Need Escape. Two endings. Usual thing with the blue key, so let's get into the game. OK. came to a log house managed by a friend. This seems to be a log house for escape game. Well, challenge. And again, as much as I love music, it'll lend my ear while I'm playing. Okay, fireplace probably needs to be put out. Usual sink. We'll turn on once I get the appropriate levels turned on. Five letter word. In the fridge. Fruit salads, it looks like. Juice. What's a fruit? Keeping nuts in the fridge? Something in here to take, huh? Looks like keeping sponges in their fridge. Okay. And perfect spheres of ice in their freezer. Which I'm just gonna hold on to indefinitely. Need a battery. Up to can't get. Code. Ooh, something way up there I can't reach. Cozy little cabin. Ice balls go in wooden dressers. Unlock key, and hopefully that melts. Let's just stay there, whatever. Yeah, we need to turn on the TV. Maybe I'll get a kind of key in there. Parts. What's a what? Okay, well. Try the left door. More parts. Numbers. Can put it on here. Open this up. Puzzle piece. Can I find a puzzle piece? Yeah, let's see. Let's put the sponge in the middle. Do nothing. Okay. Let's do a key here. We got some possibilities. Still there. One solid piece of ice. All right. So blue piece this way, yellow piece this way. And here and white. Second key. How about the second door? Bathroom. Scrub-a-dub-dub. Scrub-a-ducky, no. Okay. We got some shower. Toilet. Need to push on the toilet. One cell phone. Sitting near a charger in the bathroom. So I need to look at this thing. This is this code. Boop, 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 boop. Speaking of treasures, back in the bathroom. Here comes a lot. And a QR code. And that's one of my two exits. We're coming on this thing, is it? No. Clean my mind, see? I can't. I look at this computer. All my computing in the bathroom. Beach. That was in the kitchen. Kettle's usually filled with water. And the stove. Yeah, I gotta turn this. Where did I see five levels of. Get up there. Nothing bar like over here. And turn on the TV to start with, and if I can ever. Remote just disappears on me. Get to the couch. Can't look at this tree anymore. It kind of looks like bars up there, but not quite. Where the tea goes. In here. What am I missing? Yes, use the beach code, get the pot. Water. Thought of it just as I said it, so I'm gonna have to boil it at the moment. Can't use it to douse the fire here. 2531. More water, okay. Boiling water. Oops, probably was in teacups. How do I interpret this? Now let's try a couple different ones. Distinct was the correct one, just put the numbers in the right spot. Okay, here's this puzzle drawer. The key A. The all important, which direction do I go in now? So, that means we save. Let's try the front door. Escape safely for inviting me to dinner. Let's eat. I like how most of these food is reward. So. Means now we need to try back door. Ooh. There's a log cabinet with the beach house. Something goes in there. What can I possibly move? Pledge of that melt. What would it open? Mm-hmm. Oh, the sound effect. Needy. Suction fabric-y. The noise that you. There's something up here, but I can't quite reach. Who's got a clue? And from the toilet. Weird that they made that a thing. Mess around with the toilet. Keep on, don't mess over with it. Keyhole am I missing? Something off to the side. Okay. Ladders are useful. Oh, I have like a little ladder drawer deck. I'll hang the ladder on this thing. To my car. What do I use a toy car for? Oh, it goes in the air. Must I knock a note? No. Other side. I think I prefer the food ending, honestly. So that's 2 weeks in a row where we had escapes via slide, which is fun. Yeah, like, that is a novel escape. I like that. Just, yeah, let's leave by water slide. All right, well, that's all the games I got for this week. Thanks again to JayIsGames.com for compiling these. Go support them. Or me. Like, subscribe, I'll combine chat. Good talk to you. Give me a few minutes, I'll probably come back with some more omelet and catch you next time. Thanks for watching, take care.